Hey, it's Ninja Boy. Welcome back once again to another ROM hack. This time, it is in fact Metroid. I've decided to go ahead and do Metroid Legacy first. Oh, might want to change my controls. Why do I need to change my controls? Because I have them set up pretty funky. Let's see, that's A, B, X, Y. So that's Y, that's X, that's A, that's B. L, R, K. Then saves, rewind. Okay. Much better. Except for the fact I'm pressing the wrong button. I need to press A. Controller set up. Let's see. Shoot. B, jump, Y, no. Shoot, X, jump, Y. Item select. I don't know why. No, select will. Item cancel, A, yeah. That should do it. Start game. Wait, special mode settings? What is this? Moonwalk. Eh, good enough. Start game.
Is in captivity.
The last Metroid is in captivity. The galaxy is at peace. I first battled the Metroids on planet Zebes. It was there that I foiled the plans of the space pirate leader. Mother Brain to use the creatures to attack galactic civilization. Flashback! Oh no, I'm hit! Must kill Mother Brain! I next fought the Metroids on their homeworld, SR388. I completely eradicated them except for a larva, which after hatching followed me like a confused child. Oh no! I'm gonna name him Fido. Hello, Fido. Fido! Good Fido. I personally delivered it to the Galactic Research Station at Ceres so scientists could study its energy-producing qualities. Here you go, Mr. Scientist Person. The scientists' findings were astounding. They discovered that the powers of the Metroid might be harnessed for the good of civilization. And they treat it like a lab rat. Satisfied that all was well, I left the station to seek a new bounty to hunt. But I had hardly gone beyond the asteroid belt when I picked up a distress signal. Sarah's station was under attack. Oh no! Let's get back to the space station. Enter in. Space Colony. Do 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 bar. Cannot shoot. Oh no, I can't shoot. Yeah, okay. This control setup will work well. Oh no. Dead scientist. Another dead scientist. What is going on here? Interesting. Auto fire. Jumpty jump. Oh no, it's time to fight. Bat bird. It's like Metroid. Okay. Metroid is safe. Can I leave? Oh no, glowing red eyes. You can actually win this fight. It's not horribly hard to win this fight, because you just have to, like, go and murder Ridley. But it's a whole lot easier to lose this fight. Because if you go down to, like, what, 25 health or whatever, you win. Because he doesn't hurt you more than 25 health, I believe. I could have just jumped into him. I don't know why I didn't. There we go, 16. Oh, so he does hurt you more. But when you get down to 25, he doesn't hurt you anymore, and he just runs off. Easiest, fastest way. The other way takes a long... Like, it's not hard to do. It's easy, but it takes a long time. So now you have to run back. Which, this part is changed. That part of the space station was changed. I think it was one of the only parts. Yes, Cat, you can jump in my lap. Oh no, Mode 7! We have entered Mode 7! Come on, Spaz. Meow. I gave Spaz a bath today. He is now soft. Come on, Cat. Into my lap. Oh, fine, run away. See if I care. Planet Zeebies? What? I thought I destroyed you. Where that leaves, like, a big loophole. They actually, went and fixed that loophole with Metroid Zero Mission. But in the original Metroid, you actually blow up Planet Zeebies at the end. Docking ship. And we're coming over here, and coming over here, and shooting the door, and coming over this way. Hello, blocks that... Oh, wow, I have, like, cat hair in my eye. Stupid shedding cat. Blocks that look very interesting. Which I'll probably blow up later once I have bombs! Oh no, missile doors. So, people wondering, this is one of the two... Whoa, that was kind of funky. This is one of the two Metroid hacks I have. The other one I have is called Metroid Redesign, and it's actually a very good, well-made hack, but it's a lot harder than this one and would probably take me a lot more time. That's why I chose to do this one, because Metroid Redesign, the physics for the game were actually changed. Like, someone went in and, like, completely edited, like, half of the game to make it how... Like, the creator edited, like, half the game to make it how he wanted it. So, that's why I will probably not... Well, I'm going to probably play it at some point, but not anytime soon, really. What is this? E-Tank! Do-do-do-do-do-do! I have an energy tank! I have a path! Oh no, it's an eyeball! This is to get back up to the top. Okay. I know a little bit of the area. I don't remember a lot of it fully, to be quite honest. I know part of the area, because for all of you that know, Raukau started playing this, but decided that he really wasn't having fun, didn't like it. Which, perfectly fine. The LPer of the games decides what they do and don't play, so that wasn't a big deal to me. That was like, oh, Raukau doesn't want to play the game? Okay. But I will say one thing. Do not spoil stuff for me. I know Metroid games. I know what blocks do what, blah, blah, blah. I know what... I know what things are in Metroid. So don't worry about that. I know the Vera suit. I know the gravity suit. I know the screw attack. I know all of that. I know the charge beam, the freeze beam, the other freeze beam, the wave beam, the plasma beam. So, yeah, there's no point in going and telling me those things. Also, the bombable blocks and blah, blah, blah. So, don't bother telling me those things. It'll just annoy me. And don't spoil things later in the thing. But I'm going to cut this video in half and actually make it easy on myself and cut it right here. So, I'll be back in a second.